So it's squash season, and I feel like I never fully take advantage of this time of year. So it's fall, and I'm making spaghetti squash today. So start off by just cutting them in half, roasting them in the oven, and then in the meantime, I just make this meat sauce with some ground beef and some jarred marinara sauce. A little too lazy to make them from scratch today, and that is okay. Just use a fork to break up those fibers and then top it off with the sauce. It was so good.